6.
Technology from Maldives, and on my extreme right is the Honorable Minister of Science and Technology from Afghanistan. So you are all very lucky that you have also ministers not only from India but also from foreign countries. And I wish to congratulate you for the enthusiasm and the sincerity that has been shown by all of you. You have just now heard Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji blessing us, and you are fortunate. When I arrived here, entered this hall, I saw that you were being told about one of the greatest scientists of India, Acharya Jagdish Chand Bose. And here is it written that Bose is the father of radio science. In this city of Kolkata, if you happen to go to one place which is called Bose Vigyan Mandir, that is the place where there is an equipment which is kept there, and that is the equipment on which Acharya Jagdish Chand Bose had worked and discovered wireless. But in the same Bose Vigyan Mandir, there is another corner in which there is a handwritten statement of the grandson of Marconi. If you normally ask anybody who discovered wireless, everybody will say Marconi. But in the same Bose Vigyan Mandir, you will find a handwritten statement of the grandson of Marconi acknowledging and appreciating who had the chance to visit that place and see that equipment also. And he acknowledges in writing the contribution of the great Acharya Jagdish Chand Bose, who discovered wireless much before his grandfather Marconi did that.